the leader of the EFF has crossed the line on this one. He has really crossed the line. You know, you are not going to do this, threaten the police, and think the police are going to fold their arms and sit back. The police, their job is prescribed in the Constitution of the land, Section 205, sub 3. That is to protect, prevent, investigate, uphold the law, and enforce the law. So nobody has a right to threaten the police, especially when it comes to their job. And this thing of that you're there and go in their houses, I want to assure anybody that thinks that way. Police will defend themselves, and we call on themselves to defend themselves on that one.